Calendar number 318 by Senator Carlucci, Senate print 3885, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law.
Read the last section.
Section 3, this act shall take effect on the 120th day.
Call the roll.
Adams, DeFrancisco, Libous, Sampson, Skelos, Zeldin.
Senator Carlucci to explain his vote.
Thank you, Mr. President. First, I want to thank every member of this Senate, of this chamber, and Majority Leader Skelos for taking the first step in a dramatic increase in life-saving organ donation in New York State. Unfortunately, right now in New York State, there's over 9,000 people that are currently waiting for a life-saving organ transplant. I had the good fortune of meeting a young lady named Lauren Shields and her family, who's here today in the gallery. Lauren Shields is the recipient of a life-saving organ transplant. Just a little over 2 years ago, she received that life-saving organ transplant, and today is a healthy, vibrant young woman. And she's someone that not only talks the talk, but walks the walk. And I met her when she was advocating for and telling about her story and her experience about life-saving organ transplants. Unfortunately, in New York State, we lag far behind most states when it comes to participation in the organ donor registry. This legislation today that we're passing here in the Senate, you're all to be commended for, because we're taking a giant leap forward in increasing life-saving organ donation by making it a question. When people go to the Department of Motor Vehicles, they are asked the question, would you like to be an organ donor, yes or not at this time? We found that other states that do this have a significant increase in the amount of people that enroll in the organ donor registry. So with that, I want to thank the Senate, and I look forward to working with all of you to make sure that we could provide a healthy life to people like Lauren Shields and so many other people, men, women, and children in New York State, to make sure that they have the gift of life. Mr. President, I'll be voting in the affirmative. Thank you.
Senator Carlucci will be counted in the affirmative. Senator Robach, explain his vote.
Yes, Mr. President. I am happy to rise to support this bill. I could not concur more with Senator Carlucci's comments. This provision of these organs can restore sight, give people air, can literally save their life, as he highlighted Lauren's situation. And I know from in my district, whether people are waiting for a kidney, I've seen people that have been waiting for a great amount of time with all the hope in the world that their proverbial ship will come in that will change their life in the most dramatic fashion. And when you talk to people, they will still have the option, but most people say, boy, if there was a way I could help, I would do it, but yet they don't, under current conditions, check this off. This bill will go a long way for making people focus on this, and as happened in other states, increase dramatically the amount of people on that list that we know will convert to other people getting their very important medical wish, oftentimes life-saving wish, of receiving that organ. And I think this is a good day for all those people who are on those lists and waiting, and happy to cast my vote in the affirmative.
Senator Robach will be counted in the affirmative. Senator Skelos.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. Lauren, welcome back. You know, I've never seen a bill move so fast in the legislature as it is today. And I think that's because of your strength, your bravery, the fact that Senator Carlucci has been working very hard on the legislation to help you. You've made compelling stories for all of us when you came up a week or so to talk about the legislation. And we're happy on a bipartisan basis to be passing Lauren's law. But what's also special about today is that we're passing it on your 11th birthday. So from all of the members of the Senate, we thank you for helping us pass this legislation, and we wish you a happy birthday. And we know you're going to have many, many more years in front of you doing the right thing. And Senator Carlucci mentioned to me that in about 20 years, he's worried about a primary. So, but what I said to Senator Carlucci is, you won't primary him because you'll be running as a Republican.
All right.
So we thank you for being here, honey.
Senator Kennedy.
Thank you very much. I think Senator Skelos summed it up best, but we all know that's not true, right? Lauren Shields, congratulations. Happy birthday. What a tremendous honor it is to be here on this floor passing this bill on your behalf and on behalf of so many others like you that have been given the gift of life. And we're promoting the gift of organ donation, and we're promoting the gift of life moving forward. I just wanted to stand here, cast my vote in the affirmative, and just say how impressed I am of you, how impressed I was of you when you're out here. And I know that I may be new to this Senate chambers, but I've gotten an opportunity to meet a lot of lobbyists that have been here for many, many years, some of whom have been here for longer than I've been alive. But I got to tell you that you, by far, at least that I've met, have been the most powerful and influential one-person lobbyist in Albany thus far. So congratulations to you, and thank you to Senator Carlucci and others for our pushing and advancing this bill to passage today. Congratulations.
Is any other senator wishing to be heard? Seeing none, announce the results.
Ayes 56.
The bill is passed. And Lauren, the Senate gives you this bill as our present and your birthday present to you. We just offer you one little bit of advice. Always listen to your mom and dad.